editing any PDF file without converting it in Word is really not possible. Today we will see how we can convert a PDF file to Word and edit it. Hi, my name is Vijay and you are watching OfficeMonk. Let's start the video without any delays.
Before converting PDF to Word, we will see type of PDF files. Basically, we have two type of PDF files. On the left hand side, we have PDF file which is electronically generated or say saved in my system as PDF file by converting it online. And second is scanned copy saved as PDF file. So we will convert both the files in Word and later we will see how we can convert our PDF files online. To convert PDF in Word, we will open a new Word file. On the left hand side, we get an option of open. Over here, there is option of on my Mac. In case you are using Windows, you might get an option of browse or from my system. So we will click over here and we'll select our PDF file which is electronically generated. Open. We will close both the files and our PDF file got generated in Word. Now we can edit it. We can do whatever changes we want. Even we can add pointers. We can add pictures also. I have added my signature over here. In case we want to insert some picture, we can. This is the picture which I have inserted. We can resize and reposition as per our requirement. Once we are done with the changes, we can save the file as PDF once again. File, save as, we will select PDF from the drop-down. Best for electronic distribution or best for printing. Export. We will rename our file. Export. Yes. Yes. We will open the file and we'll see how it appears. So this is the PDF file which we generated right now after doing the changes. Now we will convert our second file which is scanned copy. We will open a new Word file. We'll go in open on my Mac and we'll select the scanned copy. Open. Our file got converted in Word. We will open the scanned PDF and we'll see how it was earlier. So this was a scanned copy and this is the copy what we converted in Word right now. We can do changes as per our requirement. We can do the adjustments. Even we can change the color, can make it bold, can underline it, and even can insert picture or our signature. But to convert this PDF in Word files, you will have to ensure that you have an active internet. Now we will see how we can convert our files online and what's the site for that. I have opened my Google and will look for sejda.com. www.sejda.com. I'll click over here. We will select edit a PDF document. It's free. Upload a PDF file. We will select our first file. And our PDF got converted in Word. We can do the changes as per our requirement. OfficeMonk. I'll delete this. And we'll take this in left side. So we have done the required changes. In case you want to insert the image, you can do it from here. New image. These are the options what you get on sejda.com. Once you are done with changes, you can click on apply changes. Your task is processing. Your document is ready. You can download it from here. And the PDF file got downloaded in my system. I'll open it. So this is the file which we converted online. So you can convert your PDF files to Word in these two easy ways.
I'm sure you must have loved the video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you soon with a new topic. Till then, bye-bye.